The command phase is split into two steps, the commitment step and the command struggles step. During the commitment step, each player uses his command dial to secretly commit his warlord to one of the available planets. Committing a warlord to a planet can help a player win the command struggle at that planet and also ensures that a battle is fought at that planet this round. Each player selects a number on his command dial that corresponds with one of the face-up planets in play. The first planet always corresponds to the number one on the dial, with each subsequent planet corresponding to the next number on the dial. After each player has secretly made his selection and set his dial, both players reveal their dials simultaneously. Player 1 reveals a 1, which correlates to the planet Balus, and player 2 reveals a 4, which correlates to the planet Ossus 4. Both players simultaneously commit their warlord to the planet chosen. The second step in the command phase is the command struggles step. This step represents the strategic battle for resources and influence at each planet. The command struggles step begins at the first planet, in this case, planet Balus. A player automatically wins a command struggle if he is the only player who has already warlord present at that planet. Player 1 wins the command struggle at planet Balus because he has the only warlord present. For winning the command struggle at planet Balus, Player 1 gains the right to take both of that planet's resource and card bonuses. Player 1 draws 2 bonus cards from his deck, but does not collect any resources. Play moves to the next planet, Planum. Since there are no ready units at Planum, neither player wins the command struggle there. At the third planet, Ferrin, both players have deployed armies, but neither have deployed their warlord. The player with the most command icons on ready units of the planet wins the command struggle. The 10th Company Scout has 1 command icon, while the Sniveling Grot has 0. Player 2 therefore wins the command struggle and collects 2 resources. At the 4th planet, Ossus 4, Player 2 wins the command struggle because he has the only ready warlord present. Player 2 therefore collects 2 resources and 0 cards. Play moves to the final planet, Yavahn. There are no ready units present, so neither player wins the command struggle there. After the command struggle has been resolved at each planet, the command phase is complete and play moves to the combat phase.